Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. In statistical research, a variable is defined as an attribute of an object of study. Choosing which variables to measure is central to good experimental design. For example, if you want to test whether some plant species are more salt tolerant than others, some key variables you might measure include the amount of salt you add to the water, the species of plants being studied, and variables related to plant health like growth and wilting.
So today we discuss about what is variable. A variable is any property, a characteristic, a number, or a quantity that increases or decreases over time or can take on different values, as opposed to constants, such as n, that do not vary in different situations. When conducting research, experiments often manipulate variables. What are independent and dependent variables? You can think of independent and dependent variables in terms of cause and effect. An independent variable is the variable you think is the cause, while a dependent variable is the effect. In an experiment, you manipulate the independent variable and measure the outcome in the dependent variable. For example, in an experiment about the effect of nutrients on crop growth, the independent variable is the amount of nutrients added to the crop field. The dependent variable is the biomass of the crops at harvest time. What is the difference between quantitative and categorical variables? Quantitative variables are any variables where the data represent amounts, for example, height, weight, or age. Categorical variables are any variables where the data represent groups. This includes rankings, for example, finishing places in a race, classifications, brands of cereal, and binary outcomes. Coin flips. You need to know what type of variables you are working with to choose the right statistical test for your data and interpret your results. Quantitative variables. When you collect quantitative data, the numbers you record represent real amounts that can be added, subtracted, divided, etc. What is the difference between discrete and continuous variables? Discrete and continuous variables are two types of quantitative variables. Discrete variables represent counts, for example, the number of objects in a collection. Continuous variables represent measurable amounts, for example, water volume or weight. Discrete versus continuous variables. Discrete variables. What does the data represent? Counts of individual items or values. For example, number of students in a class. Number of different tree species in a forest. Continuous variables. Measurements of continuous or non-finite values. For example, distance, volume, age. What is binary variable? Binary variables are variables which only take two values. For example, male or female, true or false, and yes or no. What is nominal or categorical variable? In statistics, a categorical variable is a variable that can take on one of a limited, and usually fixed, number of possible values, assigning each individual or other unit of observation to a particular group or nominal category on the basis of some qualitative property. What is ordinal variable? Ordinal data is a categorical, statistical data type where the variables have natural, ordered categories and the distances between the categories is not known. These data exist on an ordinal scale. To gather information about plant responses over time, you can fill out the same data sheet every few days until the end of the experiment. This example sheet is color-coded according to the type of variable: nominal, continuous, ordinal, and binary. You manipulate the independent variable, the one you think might be the cause, and then measure the dependent variable, the one you think might be the effect, to find out what this effect might be. You will probably also have variables that you hold constant, control variables, in order to focus in your experimental treatment.
The other variables in the sheet can't be classified as independent or dependent, but they do contain data that you will need in order to interpret your dependent and independent variables.
Other common types of variables is confounding variables, a variable that hides the true effect of another variable in your experiment. This can happen when another variable is closely related to a variable you are interested in, but you haven't controlled it in your experiment. Latent variables. A variable that can't be directly measured, but that you represent via a proxy. Composite variables. A variable that is made by combining multiple variables in an experiment. These variables are created when you analyze data, not when you measure it.
Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand that. What is variables and different types of variables? Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.